He's a story of a club called Panthers, who was busy being a club all on its own. It was run by a Roger Cowan, but the club was all alone. Then one day Roger had a little brainwave, and he thought about making a troop. So we became the Panthers Group,
the Panthers Group, the Panthers Group. That's the way we became the Panthers Group.
Well, hi everyone and welcome to Panthers here at Penrith. And I'm going to take you back to a time now where women were women, men were men, and Roger Cowan looked like this. Not a bad sort. Now let's take a look at what Penrith looked like, the old building back then as well. So Roger, along with a few of his mates, was that Don Feltis? Didn't he have hair back then either? Anyway, with a lot of work and a lot of vision, Panthers moved to its new site, right where we are now. And Roger got a new hairdresser, or perhaps maybe a little older and wiser. Panthers and Penrith is a great place to be. Let's take a look at why. Of course, what we support out here is our great rugby league team, from humble beginnings to... Let's take a look.
Let's all hear it for the Panthers. We know how to play the game. Side by side, we'll stick together to uphold the Panthers' name.
Well, did you catch some of those famous faces? Well, we did win a grand final. And that was 10 years ago.
Yes.
There's always next year.
The best thing about working for Panthers is the opportunities that you have given to you over the years. I've been here 14 years, started off as a waitress, and I've worked my way through the ranks, and there's not too many companies that you have that opportunity to do so.
I used to work everywhere around the club, and I've been here 7 years. And they're really enjoying it.
Yeah, I've met a lot of people over the years, made a lot of good friends, and the club's been very good to me for the last 20 years, so I'm very fortunate that Panthers are alive and well.
The staff and the people, the crowd that get in here, yes.
I've got my L plates on today because I'm filling in for one of the ladies who can't do the Hey Hey Spinning Friday. So I've got my L's on, and they reckon I've done a good job. I've got 3 standing ovations, so I've done all right.
Whew, watch your hands, boys. I have with me... Two great people that work here at Panthers and make everything here a lot of fun. So first I'd like to introduce Peter. And Peter, tell us how long you've been at Panthers.
5 years.
And what do you love the most about Panthers?
The customers as well as the people you work with.
That's great. So it's a fun place to work?
Beautiful.
You going to stick around for a while?
Bloody earth.
Good on you, mate. And over here I have one of my other favourites, Laith. Both these guys are from the cleaning department. So Laith, how long have you been here at Panthers?
8 years.
8 years, and what do you love most about Panthers?
All the beautiful girls, especially you. I hope her husband's not watching this.
No, he doesn't watch anything I'm in. So that's great. So you're going to hang around a long time, Laith?
Yeah, maybe 50 years.
50 years?
Yeah, as long as you're here, I'll stay.
Good-o. Okay, I'll be around for a while. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Well, that's our story, and we're sticking to it.